Come here, Mr. Pike. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. Come here. Oh, God. It's got like a blue line. It almost looks like a muskie. It's got a blue line. It almost looks like a muskie. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Bring them between us. Want a picture with them?
Yeah, I'm trying to grab your thing. We're drifting
away.
That's the first pike I caught on this bait caster. Okay. First pike in a kayak and first one on my rod. I don't know how to...
Stick your finger up where mine is.
I know how to get him. It's just... I got him.
Turn this way. Pull them out this way.
Yeah. It's cutting me a little bit. I can feel him. Huh? It's cutting me in the...
I know, come here. Turn more towards me. Hurry up. Turn him a little bit. The other way. There you go. It's the best I can do, bud.
Stinky little guy.
Yeah, put him back in.
That cut.
Give him a little slap. Give him a little slap.
That's disgusting. Yeah, how do I catch a pike? Ow. That pike came off of a Guggen clatterbait. The little saucy swimmer on the back. Working it real slow in this windy, cloudy day. And that was fish number one. So. Number two. Now, next cast. Probably the same fish. Chunky, they all look chunky.